1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. The track is clear. Green flag. Incident in the next part of the track, no overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, you're dropping a few tenths per lap to the car ahead. They're edging away. Slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. We've been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Race control aren't happy with your creative interpretation of track limits. They've given you a 3-second time penalty. Okay, about a quarter of our starting fuel has now been used, so that's 3/4 remaining. 3/4. Sim data. We expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tyre wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. Caution, caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Pushing your luck on the track limits too much, we've been given a 3-second penalty.
Mm-hmm.
want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. We've been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. That move was illegal. Return the position. The track is clear. Green flag. Ferrari are readying for a pit stop. One of their drivers is coming in. We're seeing minor damage to the front wing. Be easy on the car till we get it repaired. We don't want to risk making this worse. Okay, our tyres are going to hit the cliff pretty soon. It may be prudent to do something about that before we completely destroy them. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Okay, this is Jeff. I need you to stop cutting the corners. If you keep it up, the stewards will award you a penalty. Quick fuel update. There's 30 kilos left. We have 30 kilos of fuel remaining. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Exit. Exit now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.